In recent years, many people have sworn off bread due to gluten intolerance or weight gain. So what is it like to eat a sandwich without bread? Are there meals that exist without the use of bread? Of course there are. If you're cutting carb or gluten out of your diet, all you have to do is make some small adjustments to your diet and meal plan. While life without bread may seem harsh, there are simple alternatives you can use to enjoy and enhance the flavor of your favorite dishes. You're going to want to save the following no-bread sandwich ideas. They're just that good. 1. Salmon lettuce wraps. These lettuce wraps are equally refreshing and satisfying. Ingredients: 3 medium-large leaves romaine lettuce, 1/4 teaspoon lemon pepper seasoning, 2 ounces smoked salmon, 1/4 cup finely chopped red onion, 1 small cucumber thinly sliced, 2 tablespoons sun-dried tomatoes packed in oil, drained and sliced, cottage cheese, optional. Instructions: wash the lettuce and pat dry using a paper towel. Laying the lettuce leaves on a plate, spread 1 teaspoon of cottage cheese or so, sprinkling seasoning, and add some smoked salmon. Add onion, cucumber, and tomato. Wrap it up and enjoy. 2. Grilled eggplant sandwich. These grilled eggplant slices might have the same soft texture as bread, with way more flavor. Slice the eggplant into 3/4 inch thick lengthwise. Heat up your grill or skillet and brush each side of your eggplant slice with olive oil. Season with salt and pepper. Grill slices for 4 to 5 minutes. Flip and grill for 3 to 4 minutes on the other side. To assemble, spread mustard on 1 eggplant slice and top with chicken breast, mushrooms, lettuce, tomatoes, and toppings of choice. Top off with another slice of eggplant and serve. 3. Cucumber subs. This raw sub will keep you hydrated and excite your taste buds. Cut the cucumber lengthwise from tip to tip. Scoop out the seeds of the cucumber and make some room for your sandwich ingredients. Add turkey or other sandwich fillers of your choice and mild mango salsa for a different spin on the club sandwich. 4. Bell pepper sandwich. This sandwich is a Mediterranean version of the cucumber sandwich. Preheat your oven to 450 degrees. Cut the peppers lengthwise from stem to tip. Scoop out the seeds to make some room for your sandwich ingredients. Place peppers, cut side up, and drizzle with olive oil. Bake until the pepper is tender and the skin is slightly blistered, about 35 minutes. Let it cool until it's room temperature. In 1/2 of the pepper, add crumbled feta, 1 to 2 tomato slices, and fresh herbs. Drizzle with olive oil and vinegar. Add the top slice of pepper and repeat for the second pepper and enjoy. 5. Lettuce wraps. Lettuce wraps are becoming more popular now, thanks to the current diet trend out there. Grab a leaf of lettuce, layer your ingredients of choice, and simply roll it up. You now have a perfect handheld sandwich.